Well, this is a little spoilers for Stranger Things season 3 finale, just so you know, if you want to see that and you don't want any spoilers. Yeah, just turn it on mute for a little. Okay?
Yeah.
Well, okay, so here's why we were laughing. So, in the finale, we finally see the character Susie. What's this?
Content drop available from 3:23 to 4:05. Collect.
Okay.
Oh, this is some kind of whole Amazon thing. I don't think we're gonna do that.
What did I do? What did I do? As you can see, zero mystery solved. Look. Oh, another free one? All right, we don't know how to get back to our current campaign.
You know what I did?
All
I.
right.
Oh, yeah. You got it.
Next is this one. I think we're going to swap him. Just so we can get an instant kill. That's so cool. He's the first boss. Cheetah. That does quite a lot of damage. Stay here out. You want her doing any serious damage. Here. So what's this thing? Here. Kill him. He is very clear. Okay. Okay, that couldn't work. Get some damage. Oh no. This Yeah. Really? Use a mystery shot. And I mean really. Now, I wish this wasn't real money. I just want some more. Okay. That's a lot of ancient shards. But sadly, we don't have this many gems.
Oh, 900. How many smokes? How many do we have? 90. Yeah. We need 10 times the amount of gems.
Oh, what happens if we press this? How much is this?
What? I'm just going to try to charge him.
What is this? I'm just wondering. I know it's real money. I'm just wondering. Okay. Now. What does that say?
Get referral link. That's like to invite your friends to play, and then.
What do we get? Is this what we get from it?
No, only if they sign up and they reach level 50. So you got to sign up and they got to play for a long time.
Okay. I think I'm going to trade him out. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. The original main team. The original team.
The old crew.
Coming back in glory. With no mercy shown to these beasts. The big team shows their no mercy. Oh! Okay. I hope we can take him and get him out. Okay, I'll take him out right away. Yeah, shit. Oh, yeah! Let's get damage. Right. take. Shoot him. Boom. I think I'm gonna stick the original crew. Okay. Up is the biggest minute. And I have to die. Really has to die. You have to die too. You also have to die. Sweet. Oh, this is almost. Him out. Whoa. That's this. Take him out. Okay. I'm gonna try and get some good damage. Car fire thing now. Let's finish him off. Yes. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Shit. Time. Oh. looks like a big strong. I'm putting it on. So, hoping that they do good. So, I'm stuck. Bad situation. Probably. Oh boy. Yep. Oh no. I'm sending in my worst. Okay, and now that I have my, I'm gonna take this. Yeah. All right. Well, this went great. Yeah. Don't do this. Oh, Good. Literally. I need you to make a team.
Okay.
Actually. Okay, now build your army with this level 12 guy.
Okay. Let's see. I like the looks of this guy.
The one with the instant kill?
Mm-hmm. Move. And drink all this guy and her. Is that a good team?
I have a feeling this is gonna end badly.
Well, these people are level 17s and we're 12, 3, 10, and 11.
Yeah.
We might want to level up.
Yeah. We need to go train our people, I think. Let's go train, okay?
Okay, at the tavern? Or where do you train?
The tavern is where you sacrifice people into other people.
Hmm.
So where could we train up as a team? Arena. I need an easy team. I think I'm going with this one. Huh? Okay, I'm not going to find it. I think I'm gonna have to go to Clat and to train up my team.
Okay.
What does it say?
Enter the message you want the clan leader to read. You have to apply to it or something.
Okay. I don't know how to.
You can say.
I'm just going to say.
Send application. The clan can't accept any more applications. Yes, I mean.
Here's what I can't do. The clan boss. Back to Norse. Yes. Dungeons. Yes. Yep. Okay. Got him. I'm going to take it. Oh. Oh. Oh, my God. What? I'm a hero. Maybe this wasn't the best thing. Stop. Bow. This. I need something. Ice golem? What? That's too many stages. Fire Knight's castle. Oh, this is just a boss! They'll be talking. Now, this boss can heal. So I'm just gonna try and... Oh yeah, I'm dead. Very, very... Look at all his attacks! See him? See all his attacks?
He's insane.
Yeah.
He's like the spider from the Dark Crystal.
That was meant to deal more damage. I think. This is doomed.
Defeat.
I'm going to look. school. Watch like this. Oh. Oh. All friends are coming back to play. You're hunting after me. Friends coming back. Oh, but why? Why do you come back every time? Why can't you just die? Do you get it? One and four. Oh. Yes. 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 Oh, world friend. Hey! Old friends, why do you come back? Every time I kill you, you just come back. You just come back. But why? Do you really want to kill me that much? Much? Well, if that's the case, sorry, but you're dead. No one can get on the ground this time. So, this is the dragon boss that I didn't get to play.
You're insane.
Oh no. I'm gonna try and start. Oh, look at all his attack. He doesn't look happy. Yeah. This isn't good. Wow. Oh! Mm. This is insane! Don't even have him to half health. Not even to half.
He's a literal monster.
What? He's a dragon. let's keep trying up the team. Let's cancel. Let's see what you have in store. That, you know, I like that overall team.
Mm-hmm.
So, is this what I had last time?
I think so.
Yes.
Big dude.
Yeah, I know who you are. Oh. Millions of thousands. It was just too Ice Golem's Peak. There's no better. There's no better chance.
See a skeleton lying in the snow?
What's that?
See the skeleton lying in the snow?
The cave? Was an easy start. Oh. That is weak. Let's take it and I don't want to see it. Oh! 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 I need to put on the dog. It's a very long and half open. So, but yeah.
Yes!
Everybody, look at him.
He's amazing.
Okay.
He's amazing.
I'm not ready for those attacks. I'm just gonna go over after him, I think. But when it really starts getting, I'm gonna take them down. But when I can mainly focus on him.
That'd be good.
I think that's going to be my main strategy. I'm so mad. Oh! Oh. Okay. I know. So, ice is weak. See, I think I'm doing a bad job. So I'm going to go for the board. Ho 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 ho. Let's do this. Oh, okay. just killed himself.
He's insane.
Who has a self-killing gun? Oof. That's mine. But I can eat this. I'm going to your light boy. Here's the boss man. Fun training up the team, you know? Like, I just get to train freely.
Does it power them up each time you train?
I don't know what I'm going with. Not the best team. It's good, okay? I've had better teams. Here, this looked much better. So my strategy on boss fights really just focus on the boss.
That's good thinking. Let the henchmen take the side hits.
Very confident. I think we're actually going to do it, ladies and gentlemen.
I believe in you.
This is so intense. Should take him out. Yes! Yes! Look.
Woo!
Look, stage one beat.
Sweet.
Okay, that should train. Now which one should I do?
Can you do any of them?
Yeah.
I'm curious about the Minotaur's labyrinth.
Minotaur's labyrinth?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, okay. heading into it. You know, it's important to train your team when you're neat. Well, now I think. Okay, he's dead. This is a normal attack on him to, you know, finish him off. Let's take him out. So then, like this. So now, time to fight the Minotaur. Oh, see that giant Minotaur boss?
Oh dear.
But he has armor, unlike the Minotaur. Could
seems
we just
like cheating.
What's that?
Seems like he's cheating.
Oh yeah, and he has an axe, so giant axe. Oh my gosh. Wow, that he did quite a lot of damage. No. Okay. So I think we need to hit the first. Throw this thing at him. Wow, that actually took a lot in. That means the half health. Oh. A Minotaur. That's an intimidating name, I'd say. How much health he has.
He's very low. You've got a decent.
He's already dead. See?
Oh, victory!
Okay, now who do you want? So, this is fun. I finally get to fight new bosses with ease.
Yeah.
Actually, what's Spirit Keep? I'm gonna try Spirit Keep, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to go with this great team. Yeah, it's great. Okay. Know what you want. You want to kill me. And I know. You want to kill my champion. Yeah, you're not good. No. Some damage, aren't you? Oh, you're all going with my own. Okay, so who should I one hit? I'm gonna kill you. One hit kill.
There you go. Let me put you in.
Mm-hmm. Okay, she's frozen. So let's do this. Take her out. Tutorials that will take her out. Get me on her. Okay. Stand in front. It's good. Guess it's not all bad. Just you know what? Die. This is bad. Really bad. Catch them. She's gonna do this. And that's with a good opportunity to get in the kill. Okay. Oh, look at those sweet attacks. Get some nice damage on her. What? What? She got. Oh. Ha. Yeah, got it. Her. Okay. Oh, she's healed again. Worst boss fight up. Dust Bowl. Okay, so we need to stop her from healing, so only attack. Make sure she can move her and she healed. Not too much for us. Oh! No. Lasers again. That was the worst boss fight ever. Good. Perfect game ever. Best game ever. Okay. For this. What makes a comeback? We're dead now. Dead to me. Time to take you out once and for all. He's dead. He's dead. No, my. You call that? Perfect call. Okay. He thinks he's going to stop me. I'm seeing the little box. He's not. Let's see it. What do they look like? Oh, that's scary. That is really scary. Okay, we do some quite a bit of damage. Oh, okay. Then this will be really bad. Well, we almost got their shield down. Yeah, I guess that's good. Okay, we have their shield all the way down. I really love this castle. Oh, okay. This is the lightning box. Lightning box. Let's see it. I'm kind of gonna go for you. These guys are really annoying. It's just gonna do it like fuck. So I'm going to take this one out. And now we only need to deal with the boss.
That's good.
Don't need to deal with the other guys. I'm feeling good about this. That could be fun. I think we're gonna do this. Look at the health bar. Pretty low, so that's really good for us. Oh no. Oh. This is bad. Okay, we're done. See?
You win.
Well, there's some. No. Let's see what. Dungeons. Whew, that felt good. I beat level 1 on Magic Keep. I think now I'm going to be able to be Void Keep. But I think I'm going to go to Force Keep. Just because it looks cool. So, yeah, Force Keep.
I wish you luck.
What's that?
I wish you luck.
What's that?
I wish you luck.
Okay, I have a perfectly good team. So, yeah. This is what they call. Okay. Jeez, always. Prepare to die. Oh no, ogre. We must take, or is it a troll? I think that's a troll. Oh no, troll. Oh no. It doesn't sound as menacing, but it's a troll. Let's just kill the troll. Yeah, the troll's dead. Oh wait, no, there's another troll. I didn't see him. Oh no. We're definitely seeing that close at hand. Trust me. Wrong person, sorry. You're dead now. Bet you're dead now. Bet you're dead now. Yeah. At first I didn't know how Blade worked. Now look at this. Oh, that's a strong. He's strong. Let's just try to do this. No. Ready for the boss. I am ready for the boss. I told you. Time for the boss. Oh no! I'm level 15.
Holy smokes.
So, pretty sure I'll be able to take him. Actually, I don't think I'm going to be able to take him. I am so dead. Throw the death skull at him to deal that much damage. So I think I'm going to take care of them. This is really quite strong. And I don't want them bugging me when I'm fighting him. No, I want to be able to stay in the wheel. What's going on? And, you know. Them decreasing my attack and attacking me. Yeah. Okay, so now I think I can just... Oh no. I'm going to kill your dad. So, focus on the actual boss. Okay. Now, if you excuse me. Okay. Ready to face the boss. Oh, sure, got it. I don't have help. Before I try and get help. Okay, I'm still alive, so. I'm so dead. He has way too much attack damage. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I should have. That's level 15. I'm going to try Void Keep again, stage one. I think I can take him down now. Now that I know the drill, how to deal with things, and how to win. See? This is going to be the winning move. Yeah. Take that. Okay. Oh, right. Oh. Right. Look, shot. Got him. She's dead. Very nice. Let's take them out, I think. Yeah. That did it. Let's go for you. Push you off. I think we're gonna go for strike on it. The circle of life, it's not a beautiful thing when you have your loved one passed away and taken by your heart. And you may be filled with sadness or hatred, but either way, hey, you're still alive, and you can make good of your life. So try and give it a try, and do what you can, do your best in life. Hope you like that song. Okay, this end, that's one. Then you can see. So, back now. How is he alive? Okay, maybe I'm still not ready for Void's Keep. I think I need more training. I think I'm going to try and aim here. My fantastic team. Why does he keep showing up in my team? I guess that counts as something. No, don't like it. I think that's the reason he has such a low level. Because he only has one attack and, well, it's very weak. So, let's just take him out real quick. Okay, this one's very troubling. How am I going to make it for this boss? Just how? Well, at some point, this is really the hardest dungeon. Let's start from easier to get. Like level. I think I'll aim for 30. Then I'll try Fire Knight's castle. Okay, so I've cleared everyone. I've cleared him, her. I think I cleared her. I'm just gonna say that I cleared her. I cleared him, but not him. Him. But I'm never doing this. So your choices are Ice Golem's Peak or Dragon's Lair?
Ice Golem.
Okay. Okay, so there's one of these that I'm going to trade out for. One hit. Well, next. Couldn't touch us. Oh, yeah. Well, we had trouble last. Didn't lose. We lost. Boss. Hey, we only lost one person so far. So I guess I should. This. Yeah. What? I'm still not enough. Oh. Okay, since he's still alive, I'm gonna take her. I'll see her. Well, now here comes the big bad boss. And why isn't he a tough one? Okay, so Your sacrifice may not be forgotten. So, we're alive. The plus side. We only have two people still alive on the dance. This fire. Save me! Save me. I think that's a decrease. The worst. Oh, yeah. Oh. Well. Looks like. Gotta heal myself. And. I'm going to try. I'm gonna go back to Arcane Keep and level in stage 2. Great team. Yes, my team is great. It's very great. It's great. And I could currently have. Okay, like normal, he's already dead. Honestly. Sadly, he's very weak. Okay. It's not actually that difficult. Beat him. So, that's why I'm up 2. I think this should level me up good if it does level. Okay. Oh, right. Yeah, she's hurt. Maybe not that much. Oh, come on. Why do you need to go? To say that it was an axe dude? A murder attempt. But it's not as bad as real murder. Failed murder attempt? Not as bad as murder. I think I just had. Save me. Save myself. Right for the boss. The boss is onward. I suggest saying on. It's a great move. Get damage pulled on him. Okay, and now let's do this. Yeah, to do some damage. This is, fortunately, does quite a lot. So, yeah. So, this is a pretty easy boss, to be honest, and it's even easier when those guys are dead. I want to take him out, but I need a fire move. That to make it easy. So, but the boss fight, it's still boss, you know. So. Yes. And we're just focusing on the real God. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Take that, boss. You could use a little tank. Okay. Oh. Hoping to do a lot of damage here. Yes. What? That's open an instant. Wow! Cheetah! That's a little instant. No, back game. It's glitching out. Or did I just see something? No. Wow. The damage on it doesn't make any sense. But it's good. Ooh, yeah. This stuff. Alive. We are alive. We can take him out. He is dead. If this, you're dead now. Okay, now we can just focus on the bombs. So it's dead. I think we beat him. Next. Okay. He's obviously already dead. It's his way of doing things. Die. It's his way of doing Oh, hello. This is think I'm going to use this on him. Okay. That's perfect. Okay. Yeah! It's for that guy. Yeah. That little. This is for. Okay, it was for that. Okay. Just a okay, I think we have a decent amount of health. Decrease attack. Do a decrease attack. Jaw. Sadly, you don't want to kill bosses too. Now to have health. God, you have. Oh, right. Do some damage in. No damage. This is technically our chance to take him out. Oh wait, no, it's not. Got him. Horses have a lot of health. Very unconfident. Oh. Okay. Okay, I think I'm ready for this one. Sadly, this is not the boss one. Is it? Yeah. sword swing. You're going to pay in your life. Yeah, ready. See, he boss. He's a strong boss. Why is it a strong boss? I think I'll just go for luck with this money. Yeah. I want to become level 20. I need to level up 5 more levels. Okay, this isn't going good. Level 12.